Chandamama Kathulu, the Telugu anthology film directed by Praveen Sattaru, has received mixed reviews from critics. The film has 8 sub-stories that revolve around love, greed and emotions. The main characters of these 8 subplots include a falling model Lakshmi Manchu, software professional Krishnadu whose goal is to get married before he turns 30, a widow Amini, 2 college students, a beggar Krishneshwar Rao, young Muslim lovers, a poor village couple and an award-winning writer, Kishore, whose daughter is diagnosed with a chronic illness. How all these subplots are interconnected with each other is shown in the film. The beggar story is one of the main highlights of the movie. Rao plays the beggar who does not speak much, but he is the soul of the film, says the critics. They have also appreciated the performances of Amini, Naresh, Manchu and Kishore. Director Praveen Sattaru's efforts in giving out a film from a different genre have been lauded. The film's technical aspects, including camera work and music, have also won accolades from the critics. On the flip side, there is a lack of pace in the first half and the audience might get bored in some scenes. Although the film is boring, one can enjoy the non-obvious stuff. The pace is quite slow, especially in the first half. The second half passes muster. On the whole, Chandamama Kathulu is not a regular run-of-the-mill film. The anthology film might fail to impress fans of commercial potboilers, but if viewers want to watch something different this summer, they can try Chandamama Kathulu. Although there are loopholes in the film, it is worth watching once.
స్ట్రైట్గా మాట్లాడతాం కదా ఆ కాంట్రవర్సీ సరే ఈరోజు అది చెంబర్ దాకా వచ్చింది.